still try to help taking notes.
Thank you, as always. I appreciate it. Hope we get a bunch of people coming on at the last minute, because otherwise it's just the three of us.
Yeah. So especially Christopher Allen or one of the DC board people would be great to have.
Well, yes. We can't have a very fruitful discussion of DC board without them.
Let's give them a few more minutes.
I think so, yes. And we don't even have Karsten yet, so.
In terms of general pre-meeting rambling, I still haven't found a seaboard library that I really like. I mean, seaboard 2 in Python is fine, but in system programming languages, yeah, no fun yet.
I think the technical term here is that this is nicht gut. We don't have.
Yes.
Yeah. And I got apologies from Ian, but nobody else. So. Well, people don't usually send apologies for this if they're not coming. It just Ian is the only one who does.
Yeah. And 5 minutes is the usual time by which people then show up.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I guess we'll give it up to five more and then call it call it dead.
That would be new.
Yeah, I think this is the first one I recall that we've had to cancel because nobody showed up. Well, not nobody. Thank you, Marco. But too few.
For what is worth, there are two more people on the edge dock. One is logged in as Christopher Allen. Oh.
Oh, we got Michael. Hi, Michael.
But Christopher shows as yellow, whatever that means. So it might mean he's just idling.
Hi, what?
Hello, Michael.
Yeah, I mean, I have the hedge dock open for the entire 2 weeks between meetings. So you can't tell whether I'm around because I'm on the hedge dock.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
I was just checking who put the problem statement with Seabor with regard to privacy and human rights in there, but that's Christopher as well. So,
Okay.
And I mean, as much as I'm a fan of talking about what is the English term? The consequences of having technologies around, Seabor would probably not be my first guess for things with priority for privacy and human rights. But I'm happy to be shown new curious things.
Yeah. But I would like to hear what they have to say about it if they would come on the call. But I think we're going to have to declare defeat on this. Let's see what when Michael gets back. We'll Michael, are you back yet?
Yep. I think that's it for the agenda items. Does any of you have anything in terms of A or B to bring up?
Nothing for me. Have we made the session request yet? I forget.
We haven't made a session request for San Francisco yet, as far as I recall.
All right, so we should do our usual thing of request an hour.
Yeah.
And then maybe on the next call we can start talking about what the agenda might look like, but or maybe the call after that. I'm not sure. Yeah, I guess probably the call after next.
Yeah, I'll be remote in San Francisco, but I'll be, as things look like now, I'll be physical in Prague again.
Thanks. It will be good to see you again.
Yep, very much looking forward to it.
Yeah, so I just don't want to end the call before Michael gets back, because that would leave wondering what's happening. But if you guys want to bail out, I'll stay. Michael, I presume you're still gone.
Hello, Michael. Kind of. I think the consensus was that nothing that is on the agenda will happen today because the people driving it are not here. So the only question remains, is there anything that you would like to bring up in the short group, in the small group? Otherwise, we'll call it a day.
No.
Yeah, we just didn't want to end the call before you got back, leaving you wondering what the hell was going on.
Thank you. That was very kind of you.
Okay, so this meeting is done, and we'll be back in 2 weeks.
Okay.
See you.
Bye.
Thank you, Marco and Michael, for coming up.
No problem. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Karsten, are you still on?